Amazing.
Now this is gonna be a high rye bourbon, finished in an apricot brandy barrel. It's been sitting here for about, currently we're sitting on probably 8 months.
Wow.
8 or 9. Ooh. Let's see my aim here. I make a terrible guy.
No, you actually
probably a better guy.
Yeah, way better guy than what I'm saying.